The Voyager Focus 2 UC is the next generation Bluetooth stereo headset where form and focus unite. The Voyager Focus 2 creates a virtual focus zone all around you, so all you hear is your call with the advanced digital hybrid ANC, and all your caller hears is you, thanks to the acoustic fence technology. Before you begin, download the Poly Lens desktop app by visiting poly.com/lens. This ensures that you get the most from your Voyager Focus 2 headset by allowing you to customize your device and check for firmware updates. Included in the box with the Voyager Focus 2 UC is the BT700, a Bluetooth USB adapter for easy connection to your computer, a travel pouch, user guide, USB cable, and with certain models, a charge stand. The boom can be worn on either the right or left side of the head. The headset can sense when you change the microphone boom from one side to the other and syncs the audio to the correct side. With the microphone boom in the upright position during a call, you are muted. Charge the headset by either setting it in the stand or by using the micro USB cable. Once charging is complete, the LEDs turn off. Turn on your headset and plug in the Bluetooth USB adapter into your computer. You will hear
PC connected,
and the light on the USB adapter will turn solid. If you need to pair your headset to the USB adapter again, you can do this via the Poly Lens desktop app. For the best audio and user experience, we recommend that you use the USB adapter to connect to your computer and not pair direct to its own Bluetooth. To connect to your smartphone, simply slide and hold the power switch to the Bluetooth symbol until the light flashes red and blue and you hear
pairing.
On your smartphone, go to Bluetooth settings and connect to Poly V Focus 2 series. You will hear
pairing successful.
To answer a call, tap the call button. To adjust the volume, tap the volume up or down buttons. To mute your voice during an active call, either tap the mute button or rotate the microphone boom upwards. To activate your smartphone's default voice assistant, press and hold the call button for 2 seconds. To pause or play audio while listening to music, tap the call button. To skip to the next track, double tap the call button. Your headset is equipped with smart sensors. When a call comes in, putting the headset on will automatically answer the call. Taking the headset off will automatically mute the call. Putting the headset back on will unmute the call. While listening to music from supported applications, the sensors will automatically play or pause the music. Your headset includes advanced digital hybrid active noise cancellation, which reduces external noise. Using the ANC switch, you can change from the 0 setting, which is off, to 1, which is recommended for normal office environments, or 2, which is recommended for loud environments. Your headset can also be used as a wired headset by simply connecting it directly to the computer via the included micro USB cable and setting the power switch to off. This can be useful if your headset's battery is out of charge, or if you experience audio issues due to interference from other Bluetooth or Wi-Fi devices. The Bluetooth USB adapter includes LEDs that provide the following call status indications. Note that the LED status is different if you are using Microsoft Teams. Flashing red and blue indicates pairing. Solid blue indicates your headset is connected. Flashing blue indicates you are on a call. Solid red indicates mute is activated. Flashing purple indicates you are streaming media from a computer. When use of the Microsoft Teams application is detected, flashing red and blue indicates pairing. Solid blue indicates your headset is connected. Flashing blue indicates you are on a call. Solid red indicates mute is activated. Pulsing purple indicates you have a Microsoft Teams notification. For the Microsoft Teams version, as shown by the Microsoft Teams logo on the call button, tapping this button while the headset is inactive will interact with the Microsoft Teams desktop application, bringing it to the front of the screen. You are now ready to enjoy your Voyager Focus 2 UC headset. For more information, visit poly.com.